His sacrifice in the fifth set the Reds run going. Here's a fly ball deep to left. That's going way back. That's going to be gone. Steve Selsky delivers his first home run, and the Reds are on the road back against Tony Watson. Home run number one for Selsky. He made his major league debut back in May. And Chris, this is a big swing from the Arizona State product, who's had a rough night.